Channel 2 Sports. It's Warner Wolf's Plays of the Year. Warner Wolf's Plays of the Year is sponsored by TWA. You're going to like us. And by the American Express card. Don't leave home without it. Now here's Warner.
All right, welcome to this Saturday night, the last Saturday night of the year. And I'd like to thank you and our sponsors, bringing back popular demand, the next 30 minutes, the plays of the year of 1984. We'll also have our sportsmanship award, many baseball brawls this year, and wrestling highlights. So, here we go now for the first half of the plays of the year of 1984, from January to June. Let's go to the videotape. Here we go. First of all, the longest shot of the month, Dwayne Washington of Syracuse. There it goes, 46-footer swish. The longest NBA shot of the year, Magic Johnson, Lakers, 55-footer, good. The best touchdown pass in the NBA and the stuff, it's Moses Malone to Julius Erving in the stuff. The best dive into the stands for a loose ball, you remember this? Michael Okorn of the Nets, come back, Mike. The most alert owner watching his own team play, Ted Turner of the Atlanta Hawks. Come on, give us a break, Ted. Certainly the best hockey fight of the month in January, Mike Foligno of the Sabres in the blue, and Luke DeFore of the Bruins. The best infighting of two football linemen, Lawrence Pillows of the 49ers and Russ Grimm of the Redskins. The best move by a basketball coach who thought he was robbed by the referees, New Orleans' Don Smith. In February, the most unusual shot of the month, Greg Trapp of Oregon falling over the baseline, swish. The longest shot of the month in February, Phil Ford, Houston, 70-footer, swish, into your living room. The best fast break, Theus to Higgins, to Theus to Greenwood, who puts it in. The best brawl of the month, Lonnie Shelton of Cleveland and Buck Williams of the Nets. Two Giants go at it. The car crash of the month. It was Randy LaJoy. Remember this? Dayton time trials. Loses control 190 miles an hour. Released and okay after 3 days in the hospital. The punch of the month. Jihad Kareem. Left hand. Here it comes and boom. In March, the best touchdown pass in an NBA game. The Nets. Darryl Dawkins to Michael Ray Richardson. The best thrown ball by a player. Boom. Pat Cummings hits Bill Walton. The fastest goal from the opening faceoff, Brian Trottier, 5 seconds into the game, ties the National Hockey League record. The best collision, Timmy Higgins of the Devils, boom, Peter Anderson of the Capitals. The best golf shot of the month, Tom Kite, third round Doral Open, 14th hole, 165-yard shot in the cup. The best flip of the month, Tom Donovan, Philadelphia Stars. Best catches of the month of April by center fielders, Chet Lemon of the Tigers, robbing Lenny Fiedo. Rudy Law of the White Sox, who robs Cal Ripken Jr. Look at this grab. All right. George Wright of Texas, robbing Roy Smalley, then of the Yankees. The best show business play by a shortstop, Ozzie Smith of the Cardinals, behind the back flip. Best fake pitch, John Denny of the Phillies, who slips on the mound. The best teamwork on one catch, Texas Rangers, Wayne Tolleson to Larry Parrish. The best leapfrog of the month, Buddy Bell of the Texas Rangers. And out at the plate, the best bounce pass of the month, Jeff Houston to Paul Thompson. The biggest brawl of the month, Quebec and Montreal, 252 minutes in penalties, 11 players ejected. In May, the best catch by center fielder, Al Bumbrey, the Orioles. The best catch by two players after a collision, Ron Hassey and Pat Tabler of Cleveland. The best play by a second baseman fielding the ball that hits the bag, Willie Randolph of the Yankees. The best reaction by a pitcher on a ball hit back to the mound, Mark Thurman, who loses his glove, goes after the ball and throws him out. Worst catches of May, Davey Lopes of the A's. Then we had Juan Beniquez of the Angels. Good grab, Juan. Best somersault by a center fielder, Phil Bradley of Seattle. The best disappearing act by a right fielder going into the stands, Mike Brown of the Angels, up, over, and disappears. The best high five by a player to an umpire while scoring a run, Joe Morgan of the A's. The worst attempt by a fan getting a ball. Come on, boo, give that fan a break. In May, the best basketball brawl of the month, Celtics and the Knicks. Danny Ainge, Celtics, Darryl Walker, Knicks, Ainge and Walker, fine. The foul of the month, Roy Sparrow of the Knicks, Larry Bird of the Celtics. The best golf shot in May, Peter Jacobson, 18th hole. Final round Memorial Tournament, third shot, par 4, 100-yard shot. Good, and that was not a trick shot, folks. In June, the best catch by a sliding right fielder in foul territory, Claudel Washington. The best play by a shortstop going into the hole, Johnny LeMaster of the Giants. The best catch by a pitcher in self-defense, Mike Kruko of the Giants. The worst catch by a pitcher in self-defense, Juan Berenguer of the Tigers. Hit by the ball, but fortunately, continued the game. The worst throw by a first baseman to an empty base, Jason Thompson of the Pirates. Nice throw, Jason. The collision of the month, Mike Easler of the Red Sox, and boom, catcher Bob Carney of Seattle. Worst base running following a double to left field, Juan Samuel of the Phillies. Here he comes, nice move, Juan. The worst pitch of the month, Aurelio Lopez, who thought he was pitching to Wilt Chamberlain. The foul of the month, Kevin McHale, clotheslines Kurt Rambis of the Lakers. The punch of the month, Thomas Hearns, right hand. Here it comes, wind up, and boom, apparently ending the career of Roberto Duran and ending the first half of our Plays of the Year from January to June. Before part two, Plays of the Year, coming up, many baseball brawls in 1984.